we had like no classes in Germany, so we would rehearse like all day, 5 to 6 times a week. And there was a theatre festival going on at the place where the university is located, which is the Figurentheater Festival, and we all saw many shows and we tried a lot, and then we came here and it was like, okay, show is in 2.5 months, so keep on working. And then it gets suddenly much more intense. Traveling together helped a lot to like just grow together, and we became really good friends and everything.